Never mind, I was never good at composing electro music anyways.